Now, I'm going to start. Hello everyone, I'm Marga, and I'm going to provide this live today for Elizabeth Craft Design. I'm quite nervous because my English is not really great, but I will do my best. And I hope I have backup if I don't know how to pronounce something in English. So, my English is holiday English, and my last holiday was 5 years ago. So I'm a little bit rusty. And I start with announcement. The winner of last Monday's live for the $50 giveaway is Simone Marshall. Simone, congratulations. And for this live, like, comment and share also for a chance to win the $50 gift card. Now, thank you. Now, I start with what I'm going to do today. I'm going to make two planner pages. I have a planner, and my planner I use for the weekly planner pages. So every week of the year I make two pages. And on these two pages I show the most important things of that week. And this week was week 14. April 6th we got our new car, and my husband was very happy with his new car, just as happy as we are when we got the postman with a box of craft stuff. Then the next day I had a picture. I woke up at with snow, lots of snow, and a few hours later all the snow was gone. So I thought, a special moment. This I have made one photo. So, but I start with the first one, with this one. The paper is from the Picture It collection, and that is the Rainbow of Happiness that I use it today. I try to read comments, but they are going fast, I see. So, I have some cutouts, and I start with this two. These are from the note pieces, and I thought they were good for these photos. Take that away. So, and I have puzzle pieces. This one are also from the Picture It collection. And what else had I for this page? Paperclip. I must think this one was for this page. I don't know how to say this ones. I don't know the name of this. I have four of these pieces. And I start with the photos. I have an idea. I hope it works out. So I think it must work out. Try to do all in English, Dutch ladies, because if I go now over in Dutch, then I get confused. So. And you see my husband's face, how happy he was. Very happy. For me, is a car is a car. But for him, it's important. Does someone know how to call these pieces in English? Else? Do you know that? Picture corners. Okay, photo corners, yeah. Thank you. I forgot my knife. I put double-sided tape at the back. This time I don't forget it. Two at each photo. I like to mix and match all the collections, so I use everything that I like in my planner page also. Now, thank you, sir. I do my best. But I'm just a little nervous about it. But if I do it more, then it's getting better, I think. I hope. What I'm going to do with the puzzle pages was, I have scrapper floss. You cannot buy it anymore, sadly. I have all the colors from it. I take a long string. Kijk. And I put it on my under my puzzle piece. And I have my tiny attacher. And I place it in the corner. This is the idea that I have in my head, so I hope it works. Maybe I had better use of tape. Lucky not my phone card or laptop. A little bit late. Oh, no worry. Then I go with that thread through the note pieces from the first photo. And then it's a little bit work, but I think it looks nice. She said that I talk better English than other people Dutch. Now, but I'm glad you understand it. I go up here. So. Then I take my double sided tape. Dutch is a it's not a great language to learn, it's difficult. So look a little bit straight. Yes. Okay. I think I curl it here, so. So, yes. Now, I take another puzzle. And then I go through the other picture. Well, yes, it's new car. Yes. Last week we got it from the garage. And it's a nice car. But a car is a car for me. If it does what it must do, I'm glad. So. More this way. Now this I work also with the tape. So yes, the puzzle pieces you can use for so many different things. I have used them a lot. Oh, a little bit straight. Now the last puzzle piece. I think it was a nice idea. It looks nice, I think. seconds. And then have I this part. I don't know which from which dye it is, but I will put some black under it. Thank you. Super page, I love it. Yeah, I had a nice idea. I try to cut a little black. How do I say that? That you see a little black rand. I don't know the word. It's a little dark, bit dark here, so dark for me is the best light for you, so this one looks nice here, but I have no. Your day. This one was nice to keep the moment. Your day. Home was from that one. Or this here and no. First I got the date stamp. And I must 6th April. Piece of paper, yes. Piece of scrubber floss in the tag. Thank you, Yona. Must have some place for the reinforcement. 6th of April, and it's his day, your day, so your day is perfect. Yeah, I take some tape. They add a lot, don't they? Don't know what you, they add a lot, don't they? And then this here, I think, or maybe I put some hexagon under there. So this looks nice, I think. One of the new dies that I like so much. Thank you, Pat. I took this die because it looks like a number on the car. That's a nice die for this page. So I have it a little bit straight. Okay, I start with an idea in my head, but I always end totally different. Me too. Only for the live. Then I prepare everything, and sometimes I make a photo and then put it on my computer. My computer is in front of me, so I can look. But now I was forgotten to make a photo of this. So I had it in my head. And if it went different, it was okay also. Now, this so far the first. I make it complete if I have this one completed. And here I have a photo frame that fits exactly over the photo. In the photo frame I go with the gel pen. I'll make a little scribble. And then I put the date. The date for this photo was April 7. Where is my date stamp? April 7. Oh. This looks better. With the scribble, it looks better. I still need to get the honeycomb die. I've had too little money. You're going too fast with the comments. I cannot stay with it. Yes, a date stamp is a must with the planner and the journals. I have a small one, I have a big one. This was the small one, but I have a very big one with a big date. Can show it to you. This is the big one. So that's a difference. With a small one. I use it a lot, both of them. It's a mess already here. But it's a creative mess. Yeah, that's a big one again. Yeah. Yes, I bought it and I thought, oh, he's bigger than normal, but so big was for me also a surprise. But I like it. So. And then I have a paper clip here. Like it before I put it on the page. Okay, wat nog meer hiervan? So, this one is. I cut it a little bit. See the white from the picture. A little bit trim it. Yes, that's better. See, I write the date from the picture at the back of the picture, but with phones these days you can always find the date on your phone when you print it, before you print it. So. Then I had what a day. What a day it was. And this is a shorter one. This I cut, I trim it. If I have it together. Sometimes is words finding in English difficult. But I had to make it shorter because otherwise it's not fits the page. Look, it's too long. Is blue a calming color? Okay. Yeah, I like blue. And I must say, I have to paint on paper, paint on denim, and paint on gray green. This is the gray green, and this is the denim color, and it fits so perfectly with the lines from Elizabeth Craft Design. Here or here. I do it here and then also a little bit of under this. Yes. Green is calming. Okay. For me, is crafting is calming, and coloring is calming. If I'm coloring stamps, then I'm very calming. I'm laughing because I used blues and greens in my wedding almost 45 years ago. Still need to scrapbook those photos. Float here, yes. So. And then this is from the, which set is this? The Sidekick. My idea was this under this, but I have it stuck fast. No, another time. Then I go do something different. Home is here. And I use also some puzzle pieces on this side. But I have also the week number here, and this the letters week, so must make it smaller. This here, and then the puzzle pieces here. And then also the small things, a puzzle piece here, and another one maybe here, higher, then home here. What sets are the jigsaw puzzle and piece? This in the art journal specials are the puzzles, and this is the 1848 puzzle pages. This set. This is from the Picture It collection. From the journal specials. I think this is going to on no puzzle. Can I also? No, I want three puzzles pieces. And I attach them with my tiny attacher. One. This one I glue a little bit. So. And also with a tiny attacher. It's just, that is just for the look. And here one. Yes, you can use a photo with the puzzle pieces. That's also great. Home, because this photo was took at home at the same day. So and then what have I worn? Only the reinforcements. And then it was week 14, so I placed the 14 in the corner. And then I have a week. This I do always with the double sided tape, always. The only two things I don't forget to do with double sided tape is the reinforcements and the letters. The rest I will sometimes forget, but this I don't never forget. But it's too small to use glue. Week 14. So, now I'm going to place the reinforcements. And I switch. I have two different ones. Brands different, you could maybe group some. Oh, it's got echt. You're going too fast, so you can maybe group several pieces together. Are there any larger pearl dies? Not from Elizabeth Craft Design, I think, but I don't know for sure. Maybe else can tell you. Now this one is not necessary. Then on the other side I start with the other one. Did you all like, comment and share this live to make a chance to win that gift card? And one of these. Then I do almost always, because I like it so much, the smaller rings, the smaller reinforcements over it. That's the thing I do always. It gives just that look that I like so much. I go look at the initial object. Okay. That's a problem else. Yes, the small circle, I love them, I love them, I love them. This is the first time in my life. Try to do double page spread, it takes me days. Good job, I don't do Facebook lives. Oh no, 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 no. I do not do days over two pages, no. If I have an idea in my head, then it goes very fast. I'm gonna look if I have something missed, or if I think I must have something more on it, but I think they are ready. Otherwise they would be too full, I think. Yes, yes. Now my week 14 is ready. Do you have any questions for me? Now I'm focused on my computer. Thank you, Els. And thank you all for watching. And maybe if Els liked it, I come back sometimes. Now, no questions, I'll thank you very much, and I say have a nice evening and bye bye. Maybe I see you another time. Bye bye. Oh yes, you can come back. Thank you, Els.